We're just like kind of looking around like, I think we're doing the right thing.
When I look at you, it's like I'm looking at me.
Thanks for coming. We just wanted to rehearse the song so it was perfect, which it's not, but whatever.
To start off, can I say something about Soyeon and the costumes? Like, I love that Madison goes from a white t-shirt to the double trouble t-shirt right here. I think that's just perfect for the number.
No, if I'm gonna hear a song from your imaginary ghost band, I want it to be perfect, so get back in there.
It's the attitude for me. I had so much sass and I was like loving it.
All of you, you too.
They're not out here.
Oh, I know.
Guys, remember those doors? Remember the trouble we have? What people don't realize is that there's like three crew members that probably just ran in once you shut those to make sure they stayed shut.
Literally, there was like two on the side to just like close it.
Actually, can you go over there? Reggie needs some space to rock out and he feels kind of weird walking through you.
Boy, when you create a world, you really live in it.
I think my favorite line in this is, when you create a world, you really live in it. It's so funny.
I felt so bad putting her in the chair because it's like, she kind of like stumbled back every time and I had to like push her down and it was like. No, I literally almost like fell over too.
The guys took a poem that I wrote about you and put it to music.
Aw, I wish I didn't have to talk to your dad after this.
It's called Flying Solo. I hope you like it.
I love the pad. That's so cool.
I was so proud when I got it right. I was always so scared that I was like gonna mess up.
And then the little loop button.
If I leave you on a bad note, leave you on a sad note, guess it means I'm buying lunch that day. I know all your secrets, you know all my deep dish.
The deep dish line, it's you know all my secrets, I know all your deep dish.
I think it's all of our favorite lyrics.
I don't know why that became such an inside joke with us, but we joked about that line so much that they needed an ad lib for something. It's in the scene where Owen poofs in and he's been talking to Willie and learning all this stuff about ghosts. And they needed something just to take us into the scene. And so as a joke, I didn't think they'd use it, but I was like,
when she says deep dish, is she talking about like pizza or?
I for sure, like me and Charlie are laughing. And then after that, they're like, no, that's great. Keep doing that. I'm like, really?
They never change. We both know what I mean. When I look at you, it's like I'm looking at me.
I remember I had to freeze and then the guys had to come in and then I had to like unfreeze. And then so I just stayed like a deer in headlights and I was like,
sitting there with like your mouth just like for like 5 minutes while they reset everything is the most awkward thing in the world.
Oh my gosh. And I couldn't like change my like facial expressions either. So it was so awkward.
Good job on our crew because like, yeah, we had to poof in and poof out, but they had to bring in all of that equipment and then bring it all out again. Props to them on that. My God.
While they're doing that, they can't touch anything else in the room because it won't match up. If they knock something or move even a carpet or something by an inch, when the poof effect happens, it'll kind of skip and it'll just look really weird and unnatural. I'm glad we kept all the like raw instrument sound for the actual show, like as far as like our instruments go though, because I remember there was at one point when in this song, we're doing it in rehearsals and they were almost gonna have me, instead of play bass, do like a little kind of piano pad thing on top of it as the bass, like a synth. But I'm glad they kept the actual bass for it.
The fire in Charlie's eyes every time him and Jeremy sang together. Look at that. That's electric. That's electric right there.
Hey, what can I say? Something magical just happens when me and Charlie are singing to each other. I don't know, man.
Right there, it almost looks like we're about to kiss.
In person, you don't feel like you're that far away from someone when you're singing right to them.
In person, it feels like we're like inches away from each other's lips. And Kenny was always like, get closer, and we're like, it feels a little close, and he's like, it doesn't look close on the mic.
It's like,
I agree.
I can smell Charlie's breath. I think we're close enough.
Long story short, Alex is jealous.
Yeah, yeah. It's true. It's true.
When I look at you, it's like I'm looking at me. My life, my life.
We shot this over the course of like the entire season, honestly. We started early on and didn't finish it until like our last 2 weeks because of scheduling.
It felt like we were always going back to that scene. Like, I was always in this outfit. When we were doing the hand going into like his shoulder, this was probably like the one thing I was super excited about to see visually, because I was so excited to see like how it would look me putting my hand like through his shoulder, because he is a ghost.
Weird, right?
So I'm super excited seeing this.
They're ghosts!
Oh, we prefer musician spirits.
Julie? So does this mean you're joining our band?
Actually, I think you're joining her band.
I'm gonna go with what she said.
And I gotta give it to you guys, because there's like, there's not a lot of space in that set of the studio. And so you're like kind of dancing around in like a very small area where you're in frame and camera, and you can't like move outside of that. So you're trying to make it feel like it's kind of funded all over the place, but you're like just dancing in a little circle.
Performing it, like, I just thought about, you know, our friendship and how this is like true, you know, without, you know, the four of us, you know, if we were missing one of us, or like without, you know, even Jada, you know, it wouldn't feel right. We'd really just feel so out of place. And it's just so dope how like all of us just came together, and now it's like we're inseparable, you know, like we're like the best of friends.